Greetings. Today I want to pick some low-hanging fruit and point out some obvious things. And before I begin to elaborate, I would just like to say that I don't really know who my subscriber base is anymore. 2 years back, I knew quite well who the true friends were, but now since we've gained some momentum, I don't have as good of a grasp of exactly who are watching and who's not watching. So if this is really obvious, that is because of that, but I just want to throw it out there for good measure so people know what is up. So the topic at hand is the Russia interfering in elections. This is something I thought they dropped after the American election, but lo and behold, they've actually tried this in Sweden now as well. So the reasoning goes that someone like me, for example, is getting paid by Putin to work metapolitically for my own people. Now, obviously, this is as retarded as it gets. I can just say that no, obviously, I've not taken any money from the Russian government. I don't do this because I get money from it. On the contrary, if I wanted to maximize my money, I wouldn't have killed off any and all chances of any well-paying career in the mainstream. But that's okay, because in 20 years time I can at least look my adult daughters in the eye and said, you know what, I did my part. So, the key is that no, it is not because I or anyone else is getting money from Putin to promote interests for our own people. Same thing with Alternative for Sweden, for example. They are not getting money from Russia to promote a pro-Swedish party. So anyway, I thought this whole meme was dead after Hillary Clinton made that infamous speech that the grandfather of the alt-right is Vladimir Putin. I view that as a joke, but apparently this is stuck with the Western mainstream media. Now obviously I know that the mainstream media, especially in Sweden, has lost a lot of credibility over the last few years. So yet again, I don't know if anyone actually believes this still, but I'm just saying yet again, no. It is not because of Russian hackers and trolls that we want to save Sweden. It is the most natural thing in the world that at this stage in time we want to promote Swedish interest in Sweden, for example. Same thing in rest of Europe. And now a note, and this is something I will make a separate video on later on. Russia isn't a role model, and that is not a pro-European country either. Sure, Putin and Russia are better than a majority of Western European nations, no doubt about it at all. But Russia still shares similar problems as we in Western Europe. So no one is saying that Russia is a role model in any way, shape or form. It's just that Putin is less bad than his Western counterparts. So anyway, to conclude, no, Russia isn't interfering in the election. We are perfectly capable of wanting to safeguard Sweden without Russia's help. So anyway, yet again, I don't mean to insult anyone's intelligence by implying that this wasn't obvious to you, but you never know, and if nothing else, you can show this to someone who believes this Russia conspiracy theories. So no, Russia is not behind Sweden's rise in nationalism. It is brought upon you by our own government, who's actively trying to replace us. XOXO, boom.